Hello everyone, welcome to FameWorld Educational Hub. Myself, Aishwarya Saxena. In the Python programming series, in the last lecture we saw that how we can create a three-dimensional array, that is a 3D array. So we have done that in the previous program, so if you have missed that, so just go and watch that video. Now I am just coming towards my 42nd program. This is the 42nd program of this project which I have created. I hope you have watched all the previous lectures. Here I am going to tell you that how you can create a matrix. Like matrix we have already created in the previous lecture with the help of NumPy array. But yes, we can convert or we can directly create a matrix with the help of a matrix method. So a matrix function is already available in NumPy module. Like we were using array function with the help of which we were creating a 2D array and we were calling it matrix. So this is another thing which I am going to tell you today. Num1 equals to array. So this thing we were doing, this thing we have already done, that we have created a 2D array, that is a matrix, that is known as matrix. This 2D array we have already created, and this was like a matrix only, because whenever we are creating two-dimensional array, that is a matrix. Now, right now I am just going to convert it into a original matrix. So this original matrix is basically a matrix function, like the matrix which we have created here. This is also a matrix only. But the difference between this matrix which we have created with the help of NumPy array and the matrix which I am going to create with the help of NumPy matrix is different, because the functions which are available in the matrix method for the matrix which we have created with the help of this is different for with the which matrix we have created with the help of this. Right now in this particular video I have just shown you that yes, how we can convert it. Let me just print here also. Let me just give one message so that will be much easier to understand. So here I have written m. And you can see both are similar, both are looking similar, but yes, the functions which are available for the matrix method are different as compared to which are available for array. Like this is created with the help of array and this is created for with the help of matrix. Both are the functions in NumPy only. This array is also available in NumPy and this matrix is also available in NumPy. But then also the functions which are available for this are different for as compared to this. That's the reason there are two different things. Until and unless we are creating matrix only, yes, depends on the functions which we want to use. So the different functions related to this matrix, I will be telling in the next video. Stay tuned. If you are new to this channel, don't forget to subscribe and like the video and share it with your friends.